The longest word in the Hebrew Bible is Mahershalal Hashbaz, the name given to the child of Isaiah. The longest word in the Greek New Testament is Prokakaira Tonemenois. It means to the ones chosen. That was a clip from Bible Unboxed. Watch full videos on our main channel, link in the description.